The deadliest weapon of martial arts. Over and over. Even in practice. Gave me traumatic brain injury. And it could be worse. But I had to develop a new scoring system for action instead of damage. Martial arts teaches us to protect ourselves.